Look, credit cards are just one of those necessary evils that we've all got very, very used to using. The minimum repayments are calculated essentially on a 2% of the loan at the time. So if you've got a $2,000 loan, each month they're going to ask you to pay approximately $40 per month. Now, based on interest rates of 18-20%, when you pay your $40 in, only $10 of that is going to actually go to pay off the principal. So when you've got a simple $2,000 loan at around 18% and you're paying the minimum amount each month, look, it's going to take close to 8 years to pay off this loan, and you're going to pay approximately $1,800 in interest over that 8 years' time. So look, if you do what the banks ask you to do, which is just the minimum, that's their preference because they've got an eye for profit, you're on a hiding to nowhere. But if you can get it paid off quickly, and that's where you're going to save yourself a significant amount of interest, because as we know, credit card interest rates are extremely high. It is one of the worst debts you can have. And as a financial advisor, we like to rate out the debts of importance. Credit card is right at the top. Car loans and the like are not far off that. So yeah, it's about prioritising, and if you've got a credit card debt at the moment, don't pay the minimum, get stuck into it.